must be a good feeling amongst the group.
Yeah, very satisfying. We've got the Ange Postecoglou era off to a great start. Lots of room for improvement, but there's some real positive signs, and we can go away from here very pleased with the effort we've had during the week and rewarded with a great win.
What was the most pleasing aspect of the win?
I think we worked really hard on certain things in training, a lot of quick passing, plenty of bravery to play out from the back, and I thought you saw good signs of that last night. The intent was there. Okay, it wasn't always perfect, but good signs, and defensively we were very hard to beat and limited a very good team to only one shot off target all game, which is very satisfying.
And for you, glad to get that. It's been a hectic week for you, glad to get on the pitch and actually find a place in football.
Yeah, the best place to do your talking is on the pitch, and certainly it was a great team effort, a positive start, and a lot of guys can be very proud of their performances.
How hard has that week been for you? Just having to deal with all the speculation.
It's a lot more noise than normal, but I suppose we're 6 months from a World Cup. The interest is there. Everybody in the public wants to know what's going on and wants to be up to date with all the highs and the lows. And it's part and parcel of the game now. So we just take it in our stride. But what's most important is we focus on the football.
Do you think last night you sort of silenced those doubters last night, those critics, with a clean sheet and a good performance?
Yeah, I think it was a great team effort. I think a lot of people have asked a lot of questions, and the best way you can respond is by the way we did. A good, solid team performance, a lot of fight in the shirt, and good preparation now, and an exciting time, 6 months out for the World Cup.
Mate, would you have changed anything about your performance last night?
No, I mean, I'll probably give the ball away once or twice, and I'm my best critic, so definitely can tidy up there, but defensively I thought we were very compact. The guys at the front closed down well, the midfield harassed and were in the faces, and we limited them to one shot on target. So as a defender, a clean sheet, very proud.
And Lucas, lots of talk this morning about your response to something from the crowd. Can you talk us through that, what actually happened?
Yeah, I mean, towards the end of the game, I think a few people had some courage juice, and they started to boo me and only me when I was on the ball. And I can't tolerate that. I'm an Australian coming to Australia to play for Australia, and to be booed by Australians, it's unacceptable. But what it is, and these guys don't understand, is detrimental to the team. We've got a lot of young guys who have put in an amazing performance last night. We're winning a game 1-0 against a team that's qualified for the World Cup, and we've put in a display that's worthy of plenty of cheer, and to hear boos is just, it's unacceptable.